me, the law is important, but it's less important than the spirit, the national spirit behind the law. I don't believe that Germany and Britain actually have bad conditions for freedom of access to information. What they don't have are these well-drafted laws and systems of regulation, which, when you do a formal audit, look extremely good. The former British Prime Minister, Tony Blair, said that the most stupid thing he had ever done while he was Prime Minister was not to make war in Iraq, not to make war in Afghanistan, not to make all sorts of strange decisions. It was to pass the Freedom of Information Act. The British Freedom of Information Law is technically not a very good law. It has all sorts of problems with it, and the politicians hate it and would prefer not to have it and try to frustrate its operation on a day-to-day basis. What we do have is what I mentioned in my presentation, this long tradition, which is expressed in something people say quite often. They say, this is a free country. So we have some very good investigative journalists. We have authors who will write about difficult questions. We have whistleblowers who reveal the truth about their organisation. And the fact that the law is less than perfect is not so important.